get by. It resides between my eyes. Walked through the fire, came out better on the other side. See, life's like a peach if you find the same. And right now, I'm feeling like $100,000.
You are listening to Inspired Insider with your host, Dr. Jeremy Weisz.
InspiredInsider.com, interview top entrepreneurs. We're here with Moore, and he hails all the way from Israel. Moore, tell us a little bit about your company and what it does.
So Symbio is one of the most innovative technologies you'll see here on the floor in IRC. What we do is that we extend catalog in real time based on the user demand. That means that every store that works with us, every website that works with us, has an endless aisle shopping experience for their shoppers. So no matter what you search on their site, automatically, in a second, they have it and they can sell it.
So what gave you the idea for Symbio?
So actually, my wife, she asked me to buy something online.
It's always the wife.
Yeah, she asked me to buy something online. It was a cleaning kit for the iRoomba that cleans your house. And I went to a store and I searched and it said, sorry, no results found for your query. I said, what is sense in that, in internet, to bringing the user to that end? So this is how we started it 2 years ago. We have more than 500 retailers working with us currently. First time exhibiting in IRC. I'm very excited about this technology. That's it.
So what kind of companies would be best to use this?
Usually retailers that sell multi-brands on their store. So it's not like a brand store. So no matter what, you know, where they acquire their visitors from, no matter what they're searching on their site, they'll always have something to supply them and can make a sale and never lose a customer again. Yeah.
So what's your, for e-commerce entrepreneurs out there, what's your best tip? Like when you're talking with all your insider circle friends, what's the best tip someone can do to boost sales?
Be persistent.
It's really so persistent.
Yeah, never give up hope. Always have hope. And sometimes, you know, we're blunt. So we don't go around the bush. So we say what we think. And it's kind of helpful here.
All right. Thank you from IOCE.
Thank you.
What I got, you can't buy. It resides between my eyes. Walked through the fire, came out better on the other side. See, life's like a beach if you find the sand. And right now, I'm feeling like $100,000.